music, and it started out like this and went. I knew, you know, probably the lower part of the world would appreciate that. I don't know about everybody up above, but I kind of changed that into something that I could work. You know, every time there's a song being written, there's definitely a thought of what I'm going to do with the bass. And I think turning it into this. And kind of having Eric, the drummer, turn it into that, you know, it kind of became this on bass. Scott would come up with, hey man, can you do the back vocals on this? And I'd have to go, no, no, no. And it was like, all right.